What's going on? It's me, DreeZ, the Never Not. To all brothers going to Medellin in November, that are going to be there in the November 8th to 14th time frame, if you have any suggestions that are just as good as mine or better, feel free to add them in the comment section. This is our itinerary for the Medellin trip, November 8th to 14th. Thursday the 8th. A lot of people are still waiting on their plane. A lot of people are in the air. Few people are going to be in town already. Depending on what time you do get in town, make sure you hit up Facebook, Messenger, August Heart, so you can reach out and contact everybody, let everybody know you touched down. Might not be able to link up that night. So since that's the case, Friday will be our actual day that we meet and greet. And for those that want to talk investments, I don't care if it's Bitcoin, I don't care if it's foreign exchange, I don't care if it's a club. But Friday is going to be meet and greet and talk about investments in Medellin. Saturday, there has been talk of an in-trip flight to Cartagena. Possibly leaving at Saturday early a.m., coming back Sunday p.m. Nevertheless, for those that don't go, get ready to do some club hopping in the park. Most definitely, I want to go and see Club California in Yeni Live. I was watching Ace Channel. Shout out to Ace. And I was really digging that club a lot. In fact, I want to go to all the clubs where they got people that look like me though. You understand? Sunday. That's the players' day. You know, I'm going to get my walk on. Try to get me a skateboard or some shit. Go up to the mountain, go to the Metropolitan, go to Santo Domingo. I'm going to hop in the hood. That's me. So whatever suggestion you may have for that Sunday, throw that in the comment section. Come talk to me online. Sundays at 9 on the Sasua Dominican Republic channel. Shout out to Richie Rich. Shout out to Veilstone. Shout out to J. Aaron. Shout out to Big J. Shout out to everybody that's traveling. Monday. That's practically the last full day where everybody's going to be still in Medellin. So on that last full day, if anything, whatever you suggest, that's what we do. Other than that, anything that's being filmed that you might want edited to add to other people's film so everybody can have a little something, everybody else on their YouTube, on their Facebook, on their Google Plus, feel free to give it to me. I edit it depending on what it is. I give it to you before you leave. So far, that is the itinerary for Medellin. I would do prices, but you know, it's not like everybody's catching the same plane from New Orleans. It's like my plane ticket is around $450. So if you live further east or toward Florida than I do, your ticket is considerably less. So ticket wise, you ain't spending no more than $400. You spent $450, you just was greedy and wanted the best plane possible. Nevertheless, that is the full itinerary from Medellin, November 8th to 14th. Once again, this is DreeZ, JEDI.
Hey, live, let's enjoy ourselves. And then once again, if you ain't never been to a place, stop talking about a place like you know where it's at. Peace.